Hey guys, welcome back to my channel Jenny Charm. In this video, I'm gonna share my summer essential whenever I go out in this summer. And hope you guys find this video helpful in this summer. To know my summer essential, make sure you watch the video till the end. And the first thing comes on my mind in summer is sunscreen. Right now I'm using sunscreen from Himalaya. It's a protective sunscreen lotion SPF 15. It's very lightweight, it's not greasy, doesn't make your skin look oily at all. And I'm using this small pack, which is 50 ml, because it's easy for me to, you know, carry with me. And it cost me 105 is the MRP. Next important thing is my sunglasses. I prefer to use glasses with dark shade. To be honest, whether it's summer or winter, I always have to have sunglasses because I cannot bear sun rays because I get headache of that. It's not only protect your eyes from the harsh sun rays, or it also protects from the dust and all. Next thing I carry with me is a facial mist. There are so many facial mists available in the market, and you can choose your favorite from one of those. You can use a rose water like the one I'm using here. It comes in a spray form, so you can spray it all over your face and it gives you that fresh feeling and it keeps your skin hydrated. Next very important thing is deo. I'm using here the one from Nivea, Fresh Flower. Nivea is always kind of my favorite in deo. And as we all know, it prevents from sweating and so does the odor. So this is just a regular scarf. You can carry any scarf of your choice, your favorite color. Basically, I carry scarf just to cover up my face or cover up my shoulder, because in summer I tend to wear clothes which are like sleeveless or spaghetti top, kind of like those stuff. So yeah, it really helps me a lot. I always carry a perfume or a body mist with me. Now the current favorite perfume which I'm using right now is from Versace. And the body mist is from Body Shop. But I cannot show you the body mist in this video because I have used the entire bottle and I have ordered a new one. The body mist which I was using, it's White Mask Rosy Woody Rose. I will mention all the product and its price in the description box below, so you can go and check from there. Body mist contains less perfume oil than a perfume bottle. That's why the fragrance of a perfume stays much more longer than a body mist, and the price is also much higher in perfume than a body mist. So that's basically the major difference between a body mist and a perfume. So you can definitely use any of your favorite, either perfume or body mist, but you should always carry something which you know, smells really really good. In summer you lose more water from the body in the form of sweat. It's always important to keep our body hydrated. At least 8 glasses of water need to drink in a day. Now apart from water, you can drink coconut water, fruit juices. You can have lassi. Now lassi is a blend of yogurt. You can make your own flavored water as well, like from lemon, strawberry or any of your favorite fruit. Next comes to clothing part. Now in summer I prefer really to wear something which is 100% cotton. Cotton is my all-time favorite, I would say. It's and cotton is something which is a natural product. It's hypoallergenic and it controls moisture as well. So cotton is like all-time favorite, and especially in summer I cannot think anything without cotton. Apart from that, you can wear something like this, like a mesh top. It's very flowy, as you can see. It's very flowy and very lightweight. There are lots of mesh top available in the market. You can choose any of you know, bright color, light color. Now last but not the least, I'm going to talk about makeup. Whenever I go out, I use makeup in summer as well. Once I'm done with the base, I make sure I apply lipstick which is very peachy, coralish, or light pink in color. A little bit of color on my cheeks and my brows, and of mascara or maybe a thin line of eyeliner, and I'm done. And you will look beautiful and fresh in the summer. I hope you will find this video helpful. If you haven't subscribed my channel, please do subscribe to my channel and click on the bell button as well. Do comment and let me know your feedback and suggestion. If you like my video, please do click on the like and share with your friends. Thank you for watching my video. Bye.